And right now we are going into the ladder match. Ben Styles, Adam Oliver for the SNW World Heavyweight Championship. And right now this rivalry has been brewing since, I mean, really, since Ben Styles got back in to the Heavyweight Championship division. Be a ladder match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Sadly, here he comes. Ben Styles. Let's give it a rundown of what's been going on with them since the beginning of the season. Lost to Jeff when it came to the World Championship, when it cast in his rematch clause. Cost Adam Oliver and Jeffrey Orton their RGW World Championship title match on the fifth anniversary of SNW. Ben Styles has been doing everything he can to get to this point, getting the World Championship back on his shoulder. He's doing anything and everything to get it back. Anybody got involved, that was going to be their ass kicking. And right now, Adam Oliver, all over Ben Styles right now. And right now, Mr. No Good Trevor on the chair. Slaps the face. What does Adam Oliver have planned? He's gonna scan the left. Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh no. Oh my God. His face landed on the barricade. My God. He's gotta be dead. No pun intended. I'm right now at a Bolivar. And right now, look at this. Ow! Right now, this ladder match. Ow! Big fight field, look at this! Ow! Styles slapping him in the face. Oh my God, Ben Styles. No, trying to go for the injury. Oh, wait a minute. Power bomb on the ladder. Oh my God, with the steel steps. And right now, oh, wait a minute. This is vintage Adam Oliver. God. Clothesline. Second one. Third one. And so, uppercut. God. And right now, oh, Styles got cracked with that ladder. And right now, look at this, neckbreaker. Right now, look at... And right now, Styles! Barely has the energy. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what he's going for. Wait a minute. He's climbing the ladder? Wait a minute. Styles! Oh, no way. Oh, my God! God, he laid it clean off. Right here. Oh my God. Ben Styles, what's he thinking? Oh my God. Oh my God. His head is landing on the steel steps. For the love of God. These two still fighting on the outside. This is one brutal ladder match that has no end in sight. Oh, God! God, 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 God! Yes, I'm putting punts in this time! God, God! Adam Oliver, we're gonna do now. to capitalize. Right now, look at this. Wait a minute, Adam Oliver's getting back to his feet. I think he's trying to wait till he gets back to his feet. I think he has second Doyle. Wait a minute, hold on. Wait a minute, hold on. Adam Oliver, oh! No way. Oh my God. Enough! Oh, wait a minute. I thought he was going for what I feel. Ow! Has to be. Oh, and another Enziguri! Oh, wait! And a Bulbasaur! Oh my god! But the ladder! The ladder landed on the outside! Instead of going, he's going for the ladder. Smart thinking. Right now, Styles, he's back too! Styles, stop something! God! Ben Styles! Ben Styles. Adam Oliver fighting with everything he's got. Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Adam Oliver. Dropkick. Oh, my God. Adam Oliver. Oh, wait a minute. Second one. Third one. Oh, my God. The third one landed on the chair. Adam Oliver might do it. He's so close! He's so close! Adam Oliver! He can retain the championship right here! Wait a minute, wait a minute! Hold on! What? Ron Robinson! What is he doing? Oh my god! What's this all about? Ryan Robinson, what is he doing? What is going on here? Ryan Robinson, No. I already like where this is going. This isn't right. No. I stand alone on the chair. Ryan Robinson, just screwed Adam Oliver. What just happened? Adam Oliver, he's trying to get back on his feet. Even after getting assaulted. Oh no! Right on the edge of the ladder. And Adam Oliver, he's still fighting it. I don't know, wait. I thought he was. He's not giving up the championship that easily. He's going to climb up the ladder. My god. Right now, he's not giving up the title that easily. He worked so hard for that title. He's not giving it up that easily. My god. The right now, Adam Oliver. Even though he got ice dead alone by Ron. And right now, Adam Oliver. He can have it! Uppercut! Adam Oliver, no! Right now, no. No! Powerbomb! And I think he already cleaned up the wound, but now he's gonna go right back. There it is! Right yet again! Right into the chair! It's busted open yet again! Ben Styles is gonna steal the championship! This isn't happening! Adam Oliver's out cold! Adam Oliver! He's still trying to fight! Adam Oliver's back up to his feet! Whoa, wait a minute! get him, Oliver! He's still trying to fight! Shitting. gonna win the world match. And new LCW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Wild. Wild has done it. Wild Will could be going to Shockamania 5. He just defeated Big Styles, cashing in his Fate Sealer briefcase that he won a couple of weeks ago after he got injured. Adam Oliver is celebrating. He should be. His best friend just defeated. He just defeated Ben Styles to become world champion. Right now, we are going into our open challenge. Nova Mascara made the challenge. And wait a minute. Who's this? Oh my god! PNT! They're here! Oh my god, they're answering the tag team open challenge! Oh! When did they come back? For those of you who don't haven't seen Pia, this is Scott Daniels and Scott Patrick and Daniels, Pia DMP. They call themselves a perfect tag team. Will they be perfect enough, or will they be in perfect symmetry to win the SNW World Tag Team titles? Whoa! No one, and I mean no one, can prepare for that. Like, they can come— OH! Every single time when we see that, it just creeps me out. We don't even know where they're coming from. First it's pitch black with all these lights, and then bang. All the World Tag Team Champions, Nova Mascara, doing a great job. Unfortunately, Tyler Blue's tag team partner, Stuart McFerrin, had most of his wisdom teeth taken out. Can't compete for another couple weeks. So, Tyler Blue and Stuart McFerrin will get their respected title shots, but not tonight.
Nova Mascara,
especially Mascara, they basically made an open challenge to whoever wants to get a shot at the tag titles. And right now, PND are taking that opportunity. This will be the first main event match for Scott and Ian. Tag titles on the line. My god, these two are still the most demonic tag team. Do you think anybody is good enough to defeat the Ultra Freaks of Nature for the Tag Team Championships? And right now, here we go! And right now... And wait, oh! Punch right there, boy! Mascara, open shots! Counter right there by Ian Daniels. Oh! Run my suplex! has been a minute since we've seen these two in action. Here he goes! If you haven't seen any Daniels, Scott Patrick in action, you are in for a treat. Right now, oh! Former SNXT Tag Team Champions in their own right! And look at the power and strength in Miss Cara. And right now, Miss Cara and Nova are two-time SNW World Tag Team Champions. Look at this. Neckbreaker on the way. Right now, Ian Daniels. This seems like an even matchup so far. Nova Miss Cara. Huge hurricane run up by Nova. Oh, Ian. Oh, Daniels. Nova counters. Another huge hurricane run up by Nova. Drop kick. Whoa, cutter. Huge cutter right there by Daniels. Right now, Scott Patrick. Tag. What's this? Huge enziguri by Scott Patrick. They might just be the tag team to defeat the Ultra Feet to make sure. There it is. A huge elbow drop. Yo. Man, the tag champ might need to regroup. A perfect symmetry in Scott. I mean, seriously. They could just pull off the upset tonight. Right now, Miss Cara. What's this? Huge clothesline. Right now, Miss Cara. But what's this? Huge move right there by Ian Daniels. Oh, spear right there by Ian Daniels. Cover to win the tag team. A kick out. Oh, what's this? No. Counterway. Spine Buster. Cover here by Miss Cara. Two. No. Right now, Miss Cara's got the head. What's he got planned? Oh, wait a minute, look at this! On track by Miss Cara! Follow cover! One, two, no! Tag team tiles on the line, you can't afford to slip up even for a second. Wait a minute, hold on! Huge move right there by Miss Cara! Miss Cara. Oh, wait a minute. Going to the corner. What's he got planned? Wait a minute. Twist up. Oh, wait a minute. That defeat by Nova. He stops. Swanton Bomb. That can do it. That can do it. One, two, three. No. No, Miss Cara hitting the end of fate. And right now, wait a minute, what a look at this! Hurricane run into the steps! Good God, what a match! And Jesus! Wait a minute! This could be it! This could be it! And seconds away. He had that super kick to perfection. Down, suplex. He could have bridged off of that, but he chose not to. He had that super kick well at hand. Right now, Scott Patrick, look at this battle. It's called Darius Backstabber. Backstabber by Scott Patrick. 2-0. What a tag team title match between these two teams. Can Scott Patrick and Ian Daniels somehow, some way win the tag team titles? Or will No Man Mascara remain at the top of the food chain? Damn it, oh good God! Slice bread right there! Spear right there! That could do it, he's gotta get away from the ropes. That's a smart tactic. 1-2, no! Mascara broke it up. It's getting Mascara out of there. Oh, wait a minute. Scott Patrick. What's this? Scott Patrick. Got him in the corner. Oh! No! 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 Scott, what are you doing? Scott, don't do it! Smart move. Oh, wait a minute. He's going away. He's on the ropes. What are you doing? What are you doing? And I kick out. He was underneath the ropes the entire time, but the referee decided to count anyway. Wait a minute. What's this? Oh, wait a minute. He's trying to distract the referee. Oh, what's this? What's this? Whoa, up the second rope! Tag me to Daniels. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! He suckered him in! I think he almost suckered him in. Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. Oh, sending him into the turnbuckles. Automatically winning the World Tag Team titles. Congratulations to P&D. Not Don't like the way they did it, but it happened.